companies. In 1901, they started as a shipyard, and until the 1980s, they built around 60 ships. So we will now be crossing the bridge of Lise over to the mainland, and you will see when we cross, you have quite a good view on either side. On the left side, we have the downtown Haugesund and the inner harbour. On our right, we have more of the old fishing street and living quarters. And you will notice when we get over the bridge here that it will be very dead for a city centre. And that is because here nothing opens until 10, which means if anyone of your fellow cruise tourists are out now, they will have to wait for quite some while to go in anywhere. Because here in Norway as well, we are considered a city, but you will also hear me say town, because internationally we are. And that's because we have a population of around 38,000, which isn't a lot, but in Norway, it's among the top 15 biggest cities. That is actually our main pedestrian street. And it's not only Haugesund, but it's Norway's longest of 2 kilometers long. I've done this tour, must be at least 10 times this year. And I've not had a sheep attack yet. I'm hoping we won't get one today either.
they're very little post boxes.
There's a whole group and a whole street of them in the same place.
Haugesund or something.
Is this
a lie? No, I don't think so. I think they're all like little inlets. But you've got this in Sweden as well, don't you? In what is it, little inlets or islands? Or
you do. I've
done much cruising. But I have been to it was Norway, it was Norway. I have been to